Bob to rock.
That man saved rock and roll, though. He really did. Dee Snider from Twisted Sister. He went in front of a Senate hearing committee for censorship of music. And fucking, he's a smart dude. Actually, it's not a rock, it's a tree.